We would like to take a moment to thank all of you for the time you spent reflecting on the importance of the season of Lent. We also thank all who wrote and placed a prayer on our Lenten altar in school. It is important to remember that God hears all of your prayers and intentions. Jesus himself said in the Gospels, "Let the children come to me and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to them." What a beautiful thought. When Jesus was here talking and speaking directly to all of us about his love for children, I just love that line, and I think because being a Catholic educator, it really hits home for us, the gift we have as Catholic educators to work with all the children from St. Cletus School. Let the children come to me and do not hinder them, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to them. At this time, we would like to present all of your prayers and intentions as we begin the service commemorating the Lord's Last Supper with his apostles. The children will be coming forward with all the prayers and intentions that our students not only wrote this year, but wrote last year as well.
Thank you. Jesus.